Did you know that this hook and this hook can make the exact same set of curtains look pretty different from each other? So first we have a two-prong pleat hook, and this you do one hook per section, and this is gonna give your curtains a pretty thick and defined looking pleat. Next we have a four-prong pinch pleat hook. This one you hook four times per section, and this is gonna give your curtains more of a delicate, detailed looking pinch pleat.